Hi, I'm Kelsey Van Dusen from the Public Works Department, and I'm here to talk to you about lead in your drinking water. We know there's no safe level of lead in drinking water, and the water supplied to you from city water plants doesn't contain lead. However, that lead can get into your drinking water from corrosion of pipes or home plumbing material. The EPA recently revised its requirements and is asking the city to survey all the pipe materials in Red Wing. We need your help in identifying them. So we're going to show you today on how to determine what your pipe material is to further reduce your exposure to lead.
Hi, I'm Steve Toms with the City of Red Wing Public Works Department, and we're in a typical basement here in Red Wing. And what we're looking for is to identify the service coming into the house. We're looking for lead or galvanized piping, and I'm going to show you some of the methods that you can use to identify what you have. We need to know what kind of pipes you have, and this is how we can tell. You want to find the water meter where it is in your basement, and this is what we're looking for, where the pipe comes into the house. And this one happens to be galvanized, and I can tell because a magnet sticks to it. It could be copper or it could be plastic. Neither of those the magnets would stick to. If your home is 1960 or newer, you most likely would have copper. If this pipe were lead, you'd be able to tell because this magnet would not stick to it. And lead is also very soft. You can take a tool, a coin, and just scrape the surface of it. And if this was lead, this would scratch really easy. So this is how you can tell what type of service that you have. If you have any questions and or would like additional help, we'd be glad to come out and take a look. It just takes a couple of minutes and we can get our survey complete.
So now that you've figured out what your pipe material is, you need to tell us. Head over to our website and fill out the service line material survey so we can add it to our inventory. Knowing what kind of pipes we have in Red Wing will help us form a plan to ensure that every resident in Red Wing has safe drinking water. So do your part. Check out your pipes and fill out the survey today.